corruption,
infrastructure,
health,
gender,
environment,
development,
conflict,
caste, art and culture,
education,
corruption,
development,
health,
infrastructure,
conflict,
environment,
gender,
development,
corruption.
Arunachal is yet to see the first juvenile home for juvenile in conflict with law. The main objective of Juvenile Justice Act 2000 is to take care of a child, to put an effort for his rehabilitation, for his welfare. But unfortunately, there's none in the state. And most of the time, the teen offenders are kept with the hardcore criminals, where their immature mind is molded into new shape.
Two categories of child here. One is a juvenile in conflict with law, and second is that child in need of care and protection. Juvenile in conflict with law means child whoever commits a crime, that they comes under the category of juvenile in conflict with law. But in case of child in need of care and protection, the child who are, you can say, category like abandoned, destitute, or traffic of violence, traffic of displacement, so and so. The child offender who are below 18 years old, but police usually put about 18 years old, and usually in many instances they have been kept in the jail, saying that there is no observation home. Otherwise, as of now, we don't have a single observation home in the state. Observation home and special home require because when child is arrested for committing any crime, child cannot be kept in the jail. Child cannot be kept in the police station or in the police lockup. Child has to be kept in the observation home. So that's why we need observation home. Without observation home, where you will keep the child? The observation home means it's a temporary reception center till the inquiries go on. The child are kept in the observation home, and then otherwise usually child can be released on bail if you don't have an observation home, irrespective of any crimes. I have many cases, especially in this Papampur district and some other district. In some instances, child was kept more than 100 days, saying that they have a link up with underground this and that.
अभी तक तो कोई juvenile home तो नहीं है, तो अभी in case of arrest of any juvenile criminals, तो उसको हम लोग कहीं guard room में, corridor में ऐसा सेफ कस्टडी के लिए रखते हैं फॉर इंट्रोगेशन पर्पस और एनी अदर लीडिंग टू द रिकवरी ऑफ एनी स्टोलेन आर्टिकल एक्सेट्रा. जो भी जुबिनार को अरेस्ट होता है 24 आवर्स हम लोग यूनिफॉर्म पहन के बैठते हैं. जब भी जाता है कोई रिपोर्ट होता है इमीडिएटली ऑन ड्यूटी में उसको यूनिफॉर्म में अरेस्ट करके लाना पड़ता है. जुबिनार होम अगर बनता है तो पुलिस के लिए भी बहुत अच्छा प्रोविजन होगा, अच्छा चांसेस होगा कि उनको सुधारने का मिलेगा. और क्राइम रेट ऑटोमेटिकली मेरा हिसाब से ये होना चाहिए, डिक्रीज होना चाहिए.
JJ Act, although enacted in 2000, is yet to take its proper shape for proper implementation. And society at large is quite lot responsible for non-implementation of this particular act, or for the poor lack of knowledge of the people about this act. I think it is time we all stand up together and do something about this by spreading awareness, not only about this act, but also for the fact that children need to be protected, not to be treated as a criminal. Apa Gadi for India Unheard, Itanagar.